TV anime Isekai Shkan wa Nidome Desu has a confirmed main lead. On Wednesday, Futabasha announced that the light novel series Isekai Shkan wa Nidome Desu, summoned to another world for a second time, will be adapted for television. The announcement also included information about the anime's staff and teaser image. In the anime, Shunichi Toki portrays Setsu, the main character.